So we are at the site of the new Fountain Inn High School, and you see there's a lot of busyness going on right now, which is great. And just since July 1st, it's been such a change of the things that are happening on this site. Every month, more and more equipment's brought in, more progress is being made. It is still a dream once foundation. Every stage of this process makes it more real and more concrete in all of our minds. Oh wow, we're getting ready to really do something here. We're ready to build something. This is Quillen Avenue, and over here to the right will be practice fields. There'll be three practice fields that go along Quillen Avenue for athletics. Then the drive where we're in right now to this side will be faculty parking, and then down this way will be student parking. And then over here to the right of student parking, this big space right here in back will be where the school building is. You've got the football stadium, softball, baseball fields, tennis courts. There is a lot squeezed into a small area.